And now we move on to the color of the day. Today's color is connected once again to our root chakra. Balancing and cleansing the root chakra is extremely important. And the color denoted to the root chakra is red. So work with the red and cleanse your root chakra of any kind of imbalances and fears that it might have stored. Root chakra is connected to our earthing, to our grounding with Mother Earth. It's as good as doing earthing to electricity. That's what we need to do with ourselves as well. Our spirit, even though it is rising with aspirations, our spiritual growth, pursuits, etc., needs to be grounded on earth because that's where we exist. That's where we exert our daily karma with and in. Stay grounded, stay rooted, and work upon the root chakra with the color red. Stay blessed on this fantastic Sunday once again with your loved ones. Stay loved, protected, and in super Godspeed.